To Phillips Arena, Sunday matinee matches the Hawks against the visiting Milwaukee Bucks. Milwaukee's been off since a Thursday night loss at home to Boston. Hawks falling here Friday night in the home opener against the Denver Nuggets. Let's take a look at today's starting lineups, brought to you by your local Toyota dealer. We begin with the visitors from Wisconsin. Chris Middleton, Giannis Antetokounmpo, and Thon Maker at center today. In for the injured Greg Monroe, out with a left calf injury. Tony Snell, an underrated shooting guard, with the point man, last year's Rookie of the Year, Malcolm Brogdon. For the Atlanta Hawks, and Buds had to shuffle the lineup too, as Ersan Ilyasova, the longtime Buck, will miss this one today. That knee is still acting up. Torian Prince, Dwayne Dedmon up front with Kent Bazemore and Dennis Schroeder. And for more on the Hawks situation, let's go to the sidelines and Andre Aldridge.
Bob, thank you very much. And I'm down here at the bar. Hey, guys, you guys got you up here, but we're down here again. The North
young man, he's the energy guy.
Here's Giannis. Muskie gives him room, and Giannis drills it. Not known for that outside shot. Giannis, again, matched against Muskie. Backs him down, spins, gets help, and Bayes is there to clot it up, but still Giannis. Prince, solid against Denver on Friday night, but another Hawk turnover leads to Giannis laying it up and in. Best three-point shooting start of his career. Schroeder gets up. Giannis goes right past everybody.
I'd like to see this play relaxed and attack.
Hawks get the deficit down to 12, 30 to 18. Of course, I know him as the Long Beach State coach. It isn't even Long Beach State anymore, and I used to do radio shows with
Brogdon. Dumps it off, and a big two-hand slam for the freak.
That was classic.
Bayes, but the Bucks hang on to it. Brogdon with a quick flip inside, and nicely done off the window by Chris Middleton.
That quick, Chris.
Giannis in, bumps, hangs, and hits.
That's just it.
Brogdon back to Chris, and hits a tough three with Schroeder. Middleton. Dellavedova. Giannis working on Muskie. Just plows right to the basket and lays it in.
Again, backpedaling.
This is second year in the NBA. 81-60. Lob to Giannis, and boy, he made that look easy.
You can't do anything about that. Why would you front him? Don't front.
Giannis against Bayes. Three Hawks around him, and he flushes it.
Man. What Bayes makes a difference when he can catch and shoot.
Middleton off the bump, puts it home, and he's matched his season high with 20.
Make him shoot the jump shot. You live with
it. Oh, Dennis with a high archer and missed it. Here comes Giannis. He will drive it and score it. Another taste of Giannis here. Back up top and a three. Brogdon will drive it, kick it. End of the clock for Middleton. Middleton to Giannis.